Alright, T-Rex82 here. Welcome back to the channel. We're going to try to take another quick little step forward towards the completion of the Matic. To do that, I'm going to have to try to model in my noobish ways the 1x3 thruster that we have in front of us here. I think what I'm going to do is attempt to do this using Booleans as best as I possibly can. Again, I am a beginner with Blender. I've only been doing this about a month now, so just bear with me. It's going to be quite a few mistakes along the way, but sit back, relax, enjoy, and let's go on this journey. We'll be right back.
It's easy to set a young heart on the run, to see it crashing up the sky, falling one by one.
All right, I'm gonna leave it right there. That's about as close as I'm going to be able to get while keeping it printer friendly, I think. I'm gonna do a test print on this in a little bit and see if it will actually come out. That was pretty messy. Man, it's hard to get some of those shapes as a beginner, but I think I succeeded fairly well. The proportions are a little off as far as wall thickness and things like that on the outside, but again, I need to keep it as thick as I possibly can for it to print properly, even at the smallest detail. So we'll see how that goes. I may have to adjust this a little bit more, but thank you for joining me, and until next time, keep your heads above the hard deck. I'll catch you later.